Admiral Stalin Koch of the Olympus Mons. All Sato forces are ordered to surrender for immediate execution.
We don't die on our fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Okay, let's...
Can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Got it.
Ethan, you're with me.
Well, there you go.
Count on it.
I want to kill him.
I'm in position.
Whoa. Ethan?
Let's see what you mean, Coach. I'll take this big dog out of the hunt, Captain.
Extreme caution, Gator.
I'm spitting on hellfire, sir.
Save your ass.
What took you so long?
I'm home. I knew you were in trouble.
Right on time.
Right. Ethan with me.
Eyes up on your HUD for a sit rep. Our C-12 and assault vehicles are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Ready.
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
I'll do that. Pop it up.
That Staff Sergeant.
It's warping on Reyes.
So, we got incoming.
Where are you?
Well, we are engaged. Will Horde come to you?
Splash down. I need to back clean up. We're breaking for the turbine. Hold in and keep us clear.
Watch out.
Enemy fast. 9 o'clock.
Salt. Uh-oh. We got a biggie. Oh god. Is it down? Is it down? Got issues. Work on assault. Ooh, that was close. Roger that. So many of them. Couple more, come on. Who's naming? Need to get out of here.
We gotta take out their defenses before we touch down.
Roger that. See the last one? Oh, they're gone. Where's the turbine? Aha.
Guard, you acknowledge. We are on station at turbine 1.
Roger, 1-1.
Ethan. 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 Working on it. Ethan. Grenade. Oh god, that was a bit much. Is it clear, Ethan? Get out of here, Ethan. Take off. Go.
Let's get visual on that tower detonation.
Whoa. Uh-oh. Let's go. Yeah. Woo.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mark 1.5.
Radar's picking up something.
Uh-oh.
It's the Olympus.
Isn't good.
Strike. We should eject.
No, I can get us in.
Impact imminent, sir. We need to bail out now.
No, my ship.
Retribution, break engagement, fall back!
Multiple signatures incoming. They're hitting us with everything they've got.
Get out of the combat zone now!
No, we're not leaving you behind.
Gator, drop out. That's an order.
Roger, sir. We're coming back, Reyes.
Uh-oh.
Captain, your suit.
Took a hit in the cockpit. Left arm's torn.
Unsettling report, sir.
Oxygen depleted.
Captain, I can't stop it. What do I do?
Let it go, Ethan.
I can't, sir. You're my commanding officer, Captain. My mission is you.
Who says?
I'm hardware, sir. Ultimately expendable.
Oh, no. You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Well, I am the handsome one, sir.
No doubt. Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Captain, stay with me. Sir. Captain. Captain.
Captain. No. Wait, what?
Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor. Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you. Protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Ethan.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
For calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.
Well. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Call of Duty Infinite Warfare Campaign. If you liked it, hit that like button, and I'll see you all next time.